Yo, Chemistry gone solo. Let's talk a little bit about valence electrons. Valence electrons determine a lot. Properties based on how much they got. Negative particles far you can tell. Bound all the way in the outermost shell. The periodic table is where you will find a configuration with valence left in line. This organization can help you find out a dot diagram. What's that all about? Starting at the top and making a pair. Then moving clockwise, only one dot will be there. If you find six valence electrons, start filling in till space is gone. So what's the deal with all these electrons? Want to equal eight through the use of ions. This will form a stable octet. Eight electrons, they are all set. To form these, they go through a process. Oxidation, valence. Yes, if it's a one, a two, or a three, electrons are lost. Man, how can that be? It's called oxidation, yields a positive charge. This happens because the valence is very large. If it's a 5, a 6, or a 7, electrons are gained and the charge is lessened. This process is known as reduction. Electrons are gained and join in the junction. Valence electrons determine a lot. Properties based on how much they got. Negative particles far you can tell. Found all the way in the outermost shell. What else can the valence determine? Location on the table, yeah, that is a certain. Five main groups that you ought to know. Starting from the left to the right, we will go. Alkali metals are found in group one. But hold up, wait a minute, we're so far from done. From lithium to francium, this list ain't too long. One valence electron, extremely reactive and quick to corrode. When put in the air, they're prone to explode. One valence electron is that you must know. Those are the alkali, okay, now let's go. Moving on to the start of group 2. Alkaline earth metals, what we will do. Similar to the first group, just not as extreme. Electrons they lose. Basically, alkali just down one step. Instead of one, two electrons are swept. Groups 3 to 12 are called the transitions. Very different, come in various additions. Many ion charges they do contain. Different colors are differently retained. Skip a few groups till we get to 17. The halogens can be seen. Highest ionization energy. Moving on up, they react violently. Important info that mu must obtain is the 7 electrons with 1 to gain. With one more valence electron added, you get an octet, and then there you have it. Last group we have is 18. Noble gases pull up on the scene. Unique by their name, I'm sure you can tell. Valences fill their outermost shell. This means no ions or bonding to happen. They're already complete, forced to react, yeah. So yeah, that's all that you must know. You saw all things valence electrons can show. Groups 1 to 18, I don't know what to say. But now it's up to you to find out the way.